Might I have a word? Name's Dobby Carter. Couldn't help but notice you're getting involved in the goings-on in our borough. Thought we might be of service to each other.
What is happening here?
Ever since the war kicked off, merchants have been demanding high prices for the good of the cause. Profiteering is what that is. It's high time the folks round the way got a fair shake.
How can I help?
That easy. That's a change. Set these up nearby when you get a chance. It's part of a bigger plan I got. Come see me when you're done. Merchants are still gouging people around here. We'll talk again soon.
Anything. We're these two chase us and beat us when they can. You could draw them away. We could take just enough to fill our bellies for the night. Too many eyes on us.
We were just discussing the result of your work. It seems these military men are after you.
I have caught their attention.
It does make our goals harder to achieve. The man we're after has gone into hiding, protected by his soldiers.
We fight our way in, then?
Not possible, even for a man of your abilities. But I have another, less conventional idea. You will be our prisoner, and we shall present you for the bounty.
People, bear witness to what happens to rebels in my part of New York. These men defied the curfew. His Majesty's soldiers and conspired against the authority of the military. Such blatant disregard for the protocol,
doesn't matter
designed
now,
to protect the
commander
of New
have
York,
his way with him.
Will be punished by see. Death. We seek not to control you, to oppress you. We seek only to ensure your safety in the face of conflict and aggression. The civilians of New York must be protected at all costs, no matter their allegiance. It seems that these three men sought to jeopardize your well-being.
They got the lamp. Well done,
I
mate.
Will
you're gonna get
not
what's coming to
tolerate
you, half-breed.
Form up! I'll get you!
The man you are!
I don't want to die!
Man, he thought what he was doing was right.
He did, as do his brothers.
Who was he really?
There are powerful organizations who seek control, nothing more. This man belonged to one.
It does not surprise me. I don't know who you are, but if you should need my help, I am happy to give it.
died.
Should you catch chill? Tarry not.
You. Stop.
Dr. Horatio Speck.
No, Speck. Good.
Just run.
That's enough for me. I'm gone.
Anything. We're these two chase us and beat us when they can. If we could draw them away, we could take just enough to fill our bellies for the night. Still too close, mister. Draw them up farther. Thanks, mister.
Stay back.